All right, tips for keeping marriage intimate in a season with young kids at home. I would just say good luck. And I would have a lock on the door, on the bedroom door. And you're just going to have to find a time maybe to rest in the afternoon when the kids are resting so that you won't be so exhausted. Of course, you can have sex anytime. It doesn't have to be at night, but a lot of times that's the case.